I've recently taken on an interesting project, raising monarch butterflies. Here's a monarch I raised emerging from chrysalis, 20 minutes compressed into seconds. This guy had formed his chrysalis on the lid of a little souffle cup, so this setup was my solution to give him adequate room to unfurl new wings. Imagine waking up one day to find you had wings. Only a month ago, on July 4th, I found the first monarch caterpillar in my garden. I brought her inside because the survival rate of monarch caterpillars outside is far lower than if raised indoors. Within a few days, I had collected over 20 from my small patch of milkweed. Their behavior is fascinating. Notice, for example, that they tend to be a bit touchy. In under 2 weeks, they grow from an egg smaller than a sesame seed to a fat caterpillar 2 inches long. Then they climb to the top of the enclosure and form a chrysalis. Around 9 days later, they eclose therefrom as butterflies. So far, I've released 22 monarch butterflies, with more in the pipeline. But why should we want to raise monarch butterflies? The eastern North American monarch butterfly population has decreased by 80% over 2 decades. Scientists attribute this to multiple factors, but largely due to increasing use of the herbicide glyphosate that kills the milkweed plant, the only plant monarch caterpillars eat. Scientists believe the eastern North American monarch population may collapse or suffer quasi-extinction within the next 2 decades, unless there's a sufficient effort to replace lost milkweed. So ensuring the survival of this beautiful species in North America requires that we plant milkweed. And fortunately, scientists conclude that butterfly gardens in residential areas could play an important role in the recovery and maintenance of the North American monarch population. So the more people who grow milkweed, the greater the chance the North American monarch population has for surviving. So I planted a small patch of swamp milkweed, and in no time monarchs showed up to lay eggs on the milkweed. If there was ever an opportunity for backyard, grassroots, environmental activism, this is it. And it's a project with opportunities for citizen scientists, such as tagging monarchs to help scientists learn more about their complex migration patterns. I'll include links in the video description below to online resources for growing milkweed and raising monarch butterflies. If you liked this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends, and also subscribe to my channel. You may also enjoy some of my other evidence-based research videos.